preparation. We're going to talk about putting rosin on your rope and getting it cleaned off and everything like that. You've got just a couple of things. Wire brush, they're like a dollar. You can buy them any hardware store, whatever. And then glove and your rope. Okay. Just want to get all the dirt cleaned off of it. Use your wire brush, get everything kind of cleaned off. Do the same thing on your rope. Just where your rosin goes, you don't need to do the whole thing unless it was muddy. Sometimes you do clean the whole thing off if you rode at an event where it was muddy outside. But just get all the dirt cleaned off of it, because the dirt keeps it. The dirt keeps the rosin from being sticky. There's other products that you can put on your rope. I know that they're illegal in high school. Is like glycerin. You can't use glycerin in high school rodeo. So we're just going to demonstrate putting some just basic white rosin on. Rosin is kind of like pine tar. This is white rosin right here. It's just a nice little rock. And you just break it up. Turns into somewhat of a powder. And then you go ahead and just burn it on there. That's just after one time. You do it a couple times. The way rosin works is when it gets hot, it gets sticky. And you're going to do that to where you get it to the consistency that you like, the stickiness that you like. Repeat the process on the handle of your rope. You just go ahead, break a little off again, put it in there. And that's how you put rosin on your rope.